Chưa kịp bắt tay nè.
Yourself, how to shape yourself. You hope patient when I was in elementary school, when I saw this video, I remember when I was grade 5 or 6, I read many, many great biography. When I read the biography of Napoleon, how can you say Napoleon? Yes, he wrote, a man's life will be shot in the sky like a star falling star. And he cannot accept his life to be fated like a grace. And at that time, I'm very young and I think, oh, it's good, I'm fine. But years later, when I was in high school, I start to think, no, I will not follow me. I will follow another great character. And that person is Abraham Lincoln. What he did is just justice and compassion and kindness and mercy and try to help everyone. In my mind, I think, yeah, it's very easy for me. I can do that. So I will take him as a model and to do anything I can do. It's very important. When we was young, we must think what we will be, what I want to be, and then we think how to be. You must think right now. You cannot think until you go to university. It's a little late. Think of that. I hope every one of you will be benefit not only to your family, but also to your country. Thank you.